Ooh, glad I was coming by the house for that. Hey, welcome back to Bull's Gap. Just got back from the shop. Bought me a used slurry spreader. Should do the trick. Pretty early here in the morning. Figured I'd go ahead and start getting this slurry distributed on the fields. Not quite sure how much it's going to take. Should be interesting to see how it works out with the precision farming. First field I'm going to hit is this little one right here. Let me just check them out. All right. Just out of curiosity. Good. Let me just make sure everything's, yep, it's, oh, I didn't unfold it. Am I supposed to? Seems to be working okay. What does that even do? Oh, check that out. Turn on the little mini map here so I can see what's going on. Looks like it's Doing okay. Okay, so the animation still goes, but it is not applying where it is already applied. It looks like this little corner down here did not get enough. Let's see what happens here. And nothing. Now this is actually pretty low, so I wonder if I can end up doing two applications. It's either that or I'm going to have to come back with some other type of fertilizer. I should have got a slurry spreader that had a little bit bigger width on it, because this is I think around 15 meters. May take a little bit of time on some of these larger fields. And I'm out. I'm gonna see if a worker can run this machine without getting into any trouble. Seems to be doing pretty good. I'll let it roll. Well, that didn't take very long at all. Actually, went a lot quicker than I thought it would. Really only had those two fields to put slurry out on. And I ran over the sign there. Not sure where I'm going to leave this tank here. I'm just going to park it. I'm going to park it right beside the slurry pit for now. Let me go check on my weed over here. It looks like it's ready to harvest, but I don't think it is. No, it is not. Sure is pretty. All right, so the cows need a little food. I think the puma is already hooked to the to the wagon here. Oh, a bunch of lag there. Still getting a little bit of food out here, but not nearly as bad. Very good. Well, I'll just leave that there. I'll have to feed them. You know what? Let me go ahead and grab this broom here. Can't grab it. There we go. That should do the trick. Leave that there. Cows can scratch themselves with it. Alright. So, at this point, I have all my fields planted. And they are fertilized. That one's going to need some more work. I wonder if I should go ahead and put... I think I'll wait. I'm going to try letting it sprout and then run over it again with the slurry. So I think that will actually happen in 2 days. Well, since I have a little downtime, everything's caught up, so I'm going to go ahead and work on this cedar here. Go ahead and empty the liquid fertilizer and the seeds, and then go ahead and take the tank off. Okay, so I think that will just be seeds only. Yes, I think so. Okay. I think I messed up. I don't know if I messed up, but I didn't plan this out. I need a hay field. and I don't have one. I ended up planting crops in every one of my fields. I don't know what I was thinking. So what I think I'm going to do to try and salvage it, I probably only get one cutting out of it. But as soon as the wheat comes off, which should be in a day or two, then I'll try and get that harvested up as quick as I can, collect the straw, and then get it turned under and throw some grass seed out and hope it sprouts and grows. Hopefully I get at least one crop, maybe a partial, one and a partial. I doubt I'll get two full crops, but it'll be better than nothing. I still have quite a bit of hay in the silo, so I should be okay with that plan. I guess worst case, I could always buy some hay from the shop. All right, well, the day's still young. I think I'm gonna grab a contract here. Where's my tractor? Oh. Over here. I guess before I hook this up, I better make sure there's something available. Field number one. Where's field one? Oh, I can do that. That's actually the first contract I've seen on that field. Wow, that corn's already up. Huh. Which is very odd because the temperature isn't up high enough for the corn to sprout. Maybe they have magic corn seed. Rarely ever see a coral in this area. Matter of fact, I don't think I've ever seen a car. Oh, let's see, is this field one here? Oh, I think I need to pull in here. I will go ahead and get this field knocked out. I do appreciate you watching. I hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, give me a like. If you haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel. And I hope to see you next time. Have a wonderful day.